Light changing here, fantastic view. And look at this, we've got a bit of a drama coming up under the bridge. Now, can we see which car? It's the Lister Storm, the Lister that's remaining in the race. That's the number 46 car of Bailey Erdos and Mark Scaife. I'm not sure who's actually in the car at the moment, but that looked like a fairly dramatic moment. And it looks as though they may have got away with it. Remember the other car out after an accident, after Georges Fouché spun just after he took over the car from